In this video, we will show you how to claim a device to ThinkSmart Manager during the out-of-box experience with an activation code. You will need to make sure that your device is connected to the internet during the claim. We recommend waiting on the blue out-of-box experience screen for 5 minutes while TSM-related self-updates happen in the background. This will minimize the risk of getting errors during the claiming phase. After several reboots, you will see the QR code to claim your device along with the machine type, serial number, and activation code to claim your device manually. The easiest way to claim a device is to scan the QR code with the ThinkSmart Manager app. If this doesn't work for you, or you would prefer to enter the information manually, go to the Devices tab in ThinkSmart Manager and click the Add Device button at the top of the screen. You will need to enter your device type and serial number, then click Next. On the following page, enter the activation code or Windows Administrator password. You can click the checkbox if you do not want to apply the configuration from cloud. When you are finished, press the Submit button. During the out-of-box claiming, ThinkSmart Manager sets the Windows admin password to a random string. Then, you can change the password to something for your organization. If device claiming during the out-of-box experience is skipped or fails because of network disconnection, it is possible to claim the device by entering the Windows admin password in place of the activation code. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit support.lenovo.com.